Hey, OnlineGames206 here, back with Minecraft, finally. And, I just remembered we're doing that shit, aren't we? I don't even know where we are. I haven't played Minecraft in ages, but technically I played it 10 minutes ago. But before 10 minutes ago, I haven't played it in ages. So if I'm a little bit rusty, I'm just gonna blame it on that. And I shouldn't do that. Well, I've recorded so much Sims. I've literally done like two big sessions. I started about midday, finished about like 8 o'clock. So I've got plenty of Sims footage for those of you who want me to do loads of Sims. There's loads of Sims. So much. And it's so quick to upload. It's so, 10-15 minutes. There's a compass, we're going. I don't know, we need to get some iron. Ooh, can't see anything. Well, you probably can't see anything. I can see perfectly fine. Just don't want you not seeing anything. I'm in the most recent version of 1.2.3. That's the most recent that I know of. I've had to do the weird upgrading thing with the map where it took a while, but probably worth it. Better be worth it. What's coal we have? Not enough. Need to get a stack of coal. If we don't get a stack of coal, then I'll be annoyed, you know, because yeah, there's plenty of coal around here, so yeah, there's definitely 10 coal in this one. Exactly 64. Oh no, there's just that one piece. That guy. That just happens, and there's gonna be creatures everywhere. So I'm gonna quickly put this down. Actually, before I've got enough of that. Put the lava away. Crafting bench, I hope. I'll just tower up like that. Hopefully I don't get hit by a skeleton. But no mods, so I can't remember if I've had mods on this series before, but if I did, this series no longer has mods. Yeah, at least I got some XP. Hey, get back here. I hate rain so much. I'm going to change graphic settings here. Fast, there goes. Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Just a random lava thing. Spawning underneath water. You know, standard. Oh. Cows. Oh, I like snow. Random piece of sand asking me to mine. Oh, it's a beachy bear, that's why. Aha! We need to get some enchantments on this stuff, but we don't have an enchantment table. Rain. Go away, rain. wonder how many episodes it will take for us to find this mushroom biome. Because, wow. I've never seen one ever. Never walked in a mushroom biome. I'm gonna get pumpkin. Fuck! The tree got in the way. At least I got this armor. If it weren't for this armor, well, I do not know where I'd be. How much iron have I got? Like 34, including the non-smelted stuff. I think it's an axe I need to use for this. I apologize if I'm using the wrong material. I will get that iron. Yeah, it looks like it's an axe. Make some of those. Is there anything I can do with pumpkins? If I can wear them? I don't know. I thought I could eat them, but that's melons. Oh yeah, I need to get that like one piece. Maybe two pieces, I didn't count. I really need to I'm so stupid. Yay, one piece. Two pieces, three pieces. Loads of coal. We're never gonna run out of coal. Don't count on me for that. Like, oh god. Meh. I found a bit by falling. It's only a little bit of coal. We can easily find some more. But this, wow. Big cave system, could get some resources here. What food we have. We got plenty of raw beef. And there's like coal all around us. Like, not specifically at the moment, but we're in a cave system. Let's see this cave, there's some stuff there. Okay, there's some stuff there. I'm scared. Any iron I'm gonna pick up, but coal I'm fine for at the moment. Like, yeah. Don't want to collect the stuff that's dropped. Get rid of that bit there. So yeah, this is fun. Nah, I'm having fun. I'm just concentrating. Okay, that's just gonna be best one skeleton. That isn't anything. I sound like Anvenom at the moment. But meh, Anvenom's awesome. Like, sounding like him. Ooh, picked up like something. Down. Oh. Yeah, that's down. Oh. Whoa. Wow. I just remember this in SS1, the creeper skeletons and zombies are like clever. Well, yeah, they are clever. Normally, it wouldn't have actually got anywhere near me, but that time it went around the wall. Because skeletons and creepers and zombies are amazing now. In a bad way. They're amazingly good in a bad way. Oh, there's water above there. Cool beans. Wow. Wow, there's so much to this area. Oh, iron for the win. Woohoo! I got like a lot of this stuff. I need to settle down on a corner and time lapse. Time lapsing is cool. Like, but boring for me. Cool for you guys. Boring for me. But it makes me feel like I've actually done some editing. Because, like, I do next to no editing ever. I'll probably do some on the Sim series, though. Because virtually none of that is rendered. So I'll probably try and do a cool transition between the days. So many of these. Oh, so definitely more than one spider. But I don't trust them. I don't like cave spiders at all. That's how you collect the mushrooms, like a boss. Oh fuck! Ah! Okay. I don't have any strength. So can I get some string, please? Can I find some string anywhere? Alright, Oh, here we go. No! Effort. No. Oh, snowball. Yes. And finally, yeah. Gonna get some stuff. I think you know what I'm gonna get. If you don't know, I'm gonna get like rethink your sanity. Alright, Still don't know what I'm making yet. Ooh. How many arrows do I have? Do I even have any arrows? Nope. I don't have anything for making arrows apart from the arrows and the more arrows. And I mean, apart from the sticks, I don't think I have any feathers. And I can't see any flints. I can see some gravel. But no. I'm gonna dig straight down one and then. Ha! My intentions exactly. Did I get any arrows? You're telling me I didn't get any arrows? Oh. What's that noise? Maybe new lava sound? Yeah, I think that's new lava sound. I haven't actually heard the sound yet, so. Give me diamonds. Oh, hey, spider. No feathers, seriously? But I'm running out of pickaxe. I wonder how long I've been going for. Probably not that long, but I probably won't. It's probably, I'll apologize if this is a shorter episode, but it's quite late at night for me to be recording. It's not like late, but did I just see what I thought I saw? Gold! Oh, that's so awesome! Like gold for days. I'm joking. I did see this over here. So let me guess, is it going to be a creeper up here? And a creeper around here. It's going to be lava straight through this wall. I just want to oh! Okay. Wow. 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 Seven diamonds. Oh, fuck, that scared the shit out of me. I'm gonna be like super careful. So there's an archer up here. Got some sand here. Got his string here. Got my sword. And okay, I see a zombie down there. I've picked up that stuff again. And I'm sort of like open here. Okay, there's a zombie down there. So, oh, there's some lapis. I don't need lapis. Because I don't think blue wool is going to help me find some mushroom biome. Don't have enough sand, so I'm just gonna go whoop. Aha, that was cool. It didn't even hiss. Well, as in like it didn't go k-ts. It just went basically the only noise it was made because it was basically the only noises it made was because I hit it. Okay, let's test the intelligence of this. Oh, I like it. I hate the fact, where's my arrows? Where's my arrows, bitch? And, okay. Okay, let's go to the nether at some point. But I'm just deciding, I mean, not the nether, the end at some point, and... Okay, I thought there was a... Are we gonna go to the end at some point? Hopefully. No! Oh, he's all aggro because he hit the water. Oh, I was gonna attack him. And he, like, hurt himself. Let's get some redstone. Redstone's cool. Trouble is I don't want to make a diamond pickaxe because of what happened on Tabuscus's video. Oh, perfect opportunity for like throwing stuff away. Don't need sugar cane. I think that's it. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Forgot how this water here. Oh fuck, there's diamonds. Oh, cool. There's like loads of diamonds. Oh, God. I'm gonna have water running here. Didn't need it, but hey, it's always worth giving it a go. Just in case there's anything like that. Okay, so, with this cobblestone, I shall do this. And it's going to be really dark for a second. Oh no, I have the torch here. Okay. So nothing can harm me apart from the lava, which is quite close to me. But I don't know, I have to destroy a block. Okay, so I left my crafting bench behind... I just have chucked away the stuff. Never mind. Okay. So. Oh, yeah, that happens. And I'm going to put my craft away here. So cobblestone, cobblestone, fence, one piece of coal, I'll put these boats away temporarily, that's basically all I can. This is basically all I can really do for now. And oh fuck! Okay, guys, I'll be back in a second. Okay, we're back. I'm just gonna finish off here now-ish. Actually, let's make some tools first and then I'll finish off. So we've done something in this like mini clip here. Ooh. Why am I making a thing? I need a thing. I can't make an thing because I need a book and that needs reads, so we're gonna
So next episode, we're gonna try and head like upwards, up to the surface. I'm gonna leave this broken sword behind with all this stuff here. I'm gonna take those. Got a new sword. So yeah, we might as well make. I don't even know why I made an iron sword, to be honest. We're just gonna put a little crap away. Okay. Really don't need that. We can get some more at the top. I'll take them anyway. Only really need that axe. We've got plenty of other stuff. But can we? We can easily remake those boats. Anyway, I'm going to see you now. Yeah, hope you enjoyed this episode. Mine's going to be in the 6. See you next time. Goodbye. Thumbs up, subscribe, favourite if you haven't already done. So if you enjoyed it, bye. Bye bye.